with them earlier. They're going to be taking those books back to Elbaf. Don't worry. Apparently, they were led by, they were ordered by some giant that was covered in bandages. So some kind of, like, mummy giant or something. Anyway, don't worry. They're not going to destroy the books or anything like that. They're not going to hand them over to the world government. So, Vegapunk, by the way, we get a full view of him finally, and his Stella body is, it's Albert Einstein's, you know, like the picture that Albert Einstein took with his tongue, like, you know, like, that's the picture here, okay? So, Vegapunk, oh god, how to describe this man's body? By the way, most people that anything, whatever you guessed up until now, probably not accurate, although, you can go back and look this up, but I remember I was part of Roger Bass's Vegapunk design contest, like, 3 or 4 years ago. I think it was back in 2018, he did the art contest, and everyone entered into what they thought Vegapunk would look like. If I remember correctly, the winner of that contest actually did draw Vegapunk with, like, a giant forehead. So it would make sense, okay? Because he has, get it? Because he has a big brain, so... Oh,